would do set plus, and we do would do like 2 plus 2 things.
Okay.
And that chart over there, the blue one, that will help you. In case you need any help.
Looking at the gift.
But if you can't do it on the chart or that, you can just come here.
Okay.
Okay.
One of the things they want you to do is have samples of their work that you feel advanced on, basically, to show them.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Let me get this off. First, I have to put my laser through. Then it's already tied, so we're doing it this way. Then you put it on your neck. So let's get started. Let's get started with some number six. So like 2 plus 2 or something. So let's get started.
That is some math I've never seen before.
You're doing algebra now.
What?
Three equals three.
That is one.
In the middle when you're adding something together?
I know.
Plus sign. But you knew what you were doing.
So, now we would do some more of those. Now this one's gonna be tricky.
Oh, okay. Well, that other one was pretty tricky too.
I'll hold it down so you don't see. Never mind. You can see, but please look away. You can look around, but please do look away from this, okay?
Okay.
Now, let's get started. And make sure that silly guy does it. Okay? You can look if you want. Okay. Away, so we are going to take away that one goes down.
It actually goes on the end. So
what would you do when you're taking away?
One line. That's your minus sign.
Now you can't look. Try to do this.
Ten, take away 700 or 100?
100.
Well.
Okay. Count to 100, but plus 10.
Actually, that would be negative 90.
Yes, it would. Good job. You guys don't even know this, but I do.
Okay.
what do you do when you're adding?
When you do a plus, like a cross. So straight line down. And then a line right through the middle. And that would be a plus sign when you're adding things together.
Try to do this one.
Why don't you do it?
That one shape is 7.
Good job.
I just got it in my head. Now we will mix both of those things together. Then we're gonna have those lines above that shape.
Oh, cool. So is that your takeaway sign, your minus sign? Okay.
Plus sign. Now, try to do this.
Oh, you were just adding them all together?
Oh, now.
How many did you say it was?
13.
Good job.
Good job, Anara. I was wondering, I would like a multiplication problem. Some of those with that sign on it?
I don't remember what you do, but when you tell me, I will.
Like 3 times 3.
What do you do 1 time? So I don't remember, but I'm sure I know.
It's 59.
Oh, I see. Did you write the answer was what?
Only one off. Can you do it again?
You missed one number.
Do it again. No, put it back.
No.
Okay.
Well, I guess since that one was hard,
you had it. You were only one off. It was 24.
Yeah. Hey, are you making a show of me so people can do it? So,
anyone you want to say hi to in your video?
Who?
I don't know. I was asking you.
What did you say?
You only have 40 seconds left.
Oh no! Well, better get going.
Mm-hmm.